Can I reach that? Thought I might have needed one of the enemies alive. Oh, what the? That's different. 64 damage? That can't be right. It's better if I just deflect it. Okay, I guess that just tells you how this works. Okay, I have 3. I need 16. Wait, do I need 16? Maybe I just need 10. This is where the eyes of the forest sank into the sightless night. These woods were always dark, but the decay made their darkness deeper and more dangerous. Oh, it's a light! No, come back, light. The darkness abides. Do I get my own light or something eventually? Oh my god, the light died. Oh, this led me back. There's a bottom and left path to that. I must get my own light somehow. Okay, I need to go down. That doesn't look safe. Is that a giant moth wing? What am I standing on? It's got a wing. Oh, wait. No? How do I use? Do I just go? Nope, it's coming for me! Confused. This does hurt, doesn't it? Yeah. Ouch. I'm confused. I don't have two of the... Yeah, I don't have two of them. So it's either to the right or to the left. I don't know where it is. Will this take me somewhere else? Can I go into the water? Nope. You do not want me going into the water. Oh, left path is... path back. No, you don't want me going into the water either. You just respawn. I am confused. Like, nothing works on this thing. I figure I have to, like, blow it with gust, right? But it doesn't work. Oh, do I have to go fast? Oh, this gives me temporary protection. Until I reach the next point. I didn't realize that. Wait, let me up. You must be able to get your own light somehow. Because there's part of that I haven't explored. That's really weird to use. Because it gives you your double jumps back, but it doesn't pull you towards it, really. I need my bow. This button. There we go. Not break that. Ew. There goes all my health. Okay, we have light down below. Ow. And below is here. I'm okay. It has a slight auto-aim. Okay. Well, I'm gonna need this. Okay, well, this doesn't help me. I don't know where I'm going. Those are spikes. That's death. Maybe I go this way? I love not being able to see where I'm going. Because that's a good idea. I just have to guess which way I have to go. I could kind of tell you where you have to go with these things, but it's just like you're guessing half the time. Just because it's so dark. Oh, that's darkness. I'm guessing going this way. Can you make up your mind which way you want to go? Oh shit. Shouldn't have did that. I want to go over here. I want to go up there. But I can't get there until he starts moving. I have to go fast. Then go back. Okay. Guess I'm going this way. I think I dislike this area the most. This is probably my most hated area. Because you have no exploration you can do. Not really, anyways. Gotta go fast. What did you want me to do there? Where do you want me to go? Excuse me? Rush for this and die for it. Okay, now what? To the right, I guess. Oh, I can kick off this. Well, good to know that now. Oh, those are spikes. Am I out of this area? I really dislike this area. Hold on. Follow me. Where are we going? Oh my god, can I make my own light? Please. I know I skipped. I wasn't supposed to do that to get up there. Flash, you gain a new ability. Create an aura of light that damages enemies, drains energy. Old LT encrypt. Oh my god, I can make my own light. How long does this last? I hope a decently long time. I hope there's some indication to tell you what when it's gonna run out. Or does this just last forever? It's just the initial part damages enemies. That is not in my healing. Oh, it just permanently damages enemies. I do need this. And maybe that one. Hold on, I'm gonna just use these to get up here. I still dislike this area for not being able to see. Like, is a spike down there or what? Like, yeah. Psst, hi. Does this place give you the creeps or is it just me? On the one hand, the darkness that came with the decay sure is eerie. On the other, I think I prefer the dark or whatever it's hiding. Gotta purchase a map. Much obliged. Oh my god, I can see. But there's quite a few things about. Oh, my energy's draining. Or my flash is gone. I wanna go back up. Oh, so I was supposed to take this way, not the way I talk. I was supposed to do it this way. So that's what's up here. Gotta find that. Over there, it's not that far. Oh, it does just last a certain amount of time, I think. Here? No. Up above. Right here. Is there something up there? Oh, I've gotten it. Okay. Well, at least this one's relatively short. I love being able to see my path. I just don't know how to do those vines fast. Everything else I can do. Oh. Or I just skip it, I guess. I can skip that. If I feathered, I would have been able to do that. I can skip them, I guess. Maybe I shouldn't skip that one. It looks like he waits for it too. No, he doesn't. He jumps past it. Okay, I don't know what I did there, but I finished. Where am I going next? West. Is that a combat trial? Why is my game lagging? Strange. Here. Talk to Moki. You're glowing. Are you a spirit? I try to catch some fireflies, but they keep getting away. Maybe if I had something to put them in. So you want a bottle or something. Safe. What's down here? I need. There we go. Ah. I like the knockback from it. I guess it stays on until you run out of energy? Or until a cutscene happens? Where's that? Hmm. Oh my god, I can fight underwater now. By just swimming around. Okay, I was already over there. Time to combat shrine. Anything here before I start it? Doesn't seem like it. Let's go. Oh, come on. The extra damage from this helps a little bit. But sometimes I'm missing that tiny bit of extra damage. That was relatively easy. Fully slotted and shine bright. Shine bright. So I found all the slot upgrades, I guess. I guess I want this. Have I been down? I have. There's a thing there. I haven't been up this section. Ouch. Ouch. Now I've been up this section. Go all the way back for that. Yeah, whatever. I'll go all the way back. Where did it save me? I don't know where this is. Okay. Yeah, this way. Right, I couldn't go this way because my firefly wouldn't follow me. Been here. I'm just gonna put this as Y. Having issues. Have I not gotten this? Did I die and I didn't grab it again? I swear I got that. Ouch. Good thing that didn't kill me, because I'm very low on health. Back down I go, I guess. Oh, that is a spike wall thing. Ouch. Well, you're gonna need to guide me to some stuff. Oh my god, I see that thing in the background. It's a giant cockroach or something. I need this. Okay, now I can move on my own. I can just teleport over here. Okay. Should've just did that.